The very final fight, you don't have a friend, and that's probably part of the reason why it's such a pain. Because there's no one to protect you or to draw the fire on the final stage. But yeah, there's a lot of scenes, the part before the final stage. I don't know if I could have done it without my helper there. Even with using every little exploit I could think of, there was just so much damage incoming that, oops. All right, I need. Oh, first I have to bring my friend. That I don't know if I could have done it without someone distracting them. And again, I still used
Nice
every
job.
cheesy backtracking method I could think of to get through that second to final fight. But then the final fight, yeah, you're by yourself, so you're kind of screwed. Yeah, he makes the best noises. I've said this before, but I would have loved to have been there when, why am I blanking on his name?
Here, I'll hold that
Troy
while you
Baker.
brace the gate open.
Troy Baker? Or is it the other guy? Baker Troy, that's what I'm thinking of.
Ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently.
Nolan North, thank you. Troy Baker is Joel. Nolan North was also Deadpool, which is why you heard Zare saying Deadpool. So here, this courtyard, I
Did you
spent.
turn the difficulty back up?
I was doing it by chapter, but I will turn it up here just to. Well, I'm letting you know. I will turn it back up here because. Yeah, because I died here. I probably spent a good hour dying. It was pretty intense. It was at the point where I was doing everything that was recommended, doing everything I could think of, trying every little cheat method, and finally I got frustrated and I looked it up. I've only been looking things up when like I absolutely can't figure out anything else and can't think of any other plan. So what this method said to do is what you're seeing me do right now, which is fuck up because I'm keep taking cover by accident. Basically, you just run through and you bypass the entire fight because the laser guy, again, he will only shoot you if he can get a headshot. And if you just run all the way to the next area, you bypass the whole thing.
She just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out.
Yes,
Just a wee
you're
bit of
correct,
a
he did.
thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
Will
she
you
kept
shut
this.
Up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Correct.
Look out!
Lena, when you say look out, you have to move so I can hide from the pain. Alright, where's. So, this fight I found surprisingly not as hard as I thought it would be. Because there is so much cover, and again, the laser guys are actually your friends. Because they take so long to shoot you. You can just sit there and unload on them. Oh, this guy, however, is not a laser guy. How are you still alive, dude? Well, with one bullet left.
This better be worth it.
Hey, dude, can you come closer? Because my shotgun can't reach that far. Fuck. I have a grenade. Oh!
No!
He finally decided to shoot me. Let's try this again. Yeah, I'm pretty confident I can do this one on brutal just because I did it with less tries than I thought before. Once I got through that douchey courtyard fight, suddenly I was like, I'm king of the world, because that was one of the hardest fights ever on crushing, and it is not exactly something I would even want to try to do without that little cheesy bypass on brutal. There's one more fight that I think I spent, what, 2 hours on? That one in the basement? That one was rough. That was another like 35 enemies, no checkpoints. They're all around you. You do anything wrong, they shoot you. One of those scenarios. Why are you so hard to kill, my friend? I have a shotgun that's not helpful. Alright, screw this.
Okay.
Maybe we should stop hiding behind cover.
Get your head down!
We're gonna kill this guy the way that I like killing guys. Badly. And or with a dick. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. Alright. That should be everyone who's upstairs, so now we can kind of just take our time and pick off people downstairs safely. Oh, you. There's one. I see you too. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh, there's another one over there. Oh, you got a laser too. How do I turn mine on? And also, if I do turn mine on, does that mean I can only shoot you in the head? That seems to be how it works for you guys. I know, it's going to be hilarious when I die because I'm too busy trash talking.
Not really trash talk. I'm rambling away like an idiot again.
That's how you trash talk, isn't it? I killed that man in his dick. Did this wood get bright? I don't think that wood was that bright before. Don't mind me noticing random flame glitches. Alright, last guy, I think. That big gun you hear is Elena. Because she gets a bigger gun than I do, because of course she does. There. Is that everyone?
No,
nope.
Automatically went.
Yeah, that's right, I forgot. I hear Elena still shooting. Where's your friend, Elena? Can you point him out to me? Oh, there he is. Oh, peekaboo. Boom.
Man, it's about time you showed up.
Well, looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, eh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
I don't know, her penis
might
be bigger too.
Guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive?
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead.
You're both right.
Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not going to believe this.
Nolan North insults.
Huh?
Boom!
Wait. Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look, Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
Jinx.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Because it's a transformer.
Something about
so the entire
statues.
Time I was playing the first game offline, beating Brutal, I kept trying to open the journal, and I was like, maybe after a certain plot point it'll open and I can look through it. And I didn't realize until the very end of the game. In the first game, they didn't make it so you can look through the journal at random. That only started in the second game. But don't worry, we'll spend a lot of time in the second game looking through it, because they went all out with the character and the silly fun things in the journal. So anyways, in the meantime, we need to make these fuckers match what's on here. So Matthew is north, John is east, Luke is south, Mark is west. Matthew, John, Luke, Mark. Okay. And they all need to face the same way. Alright. How about which one's which? Matthew, Angel, John, Eagle. I did this without looking last time.
You did.
Alright, maybe I looked once or twice. I think was it Angel, Eagle, Goat, Lion. That's how I did it last time. Angel, Eagle, Goat, Lion. Angel. So we need to start with the Angel. Angel. And they need to face north.
Okay.
Angel. No, turn it. And then the Eagle. This needs to face north. Okay.
No, that's not right.
And then the goat. What do you mean it's not right? It's, you're not done yet. Oh no, I'm stupid. Angel, Eagle. The Eagle needs to face east. And then the goat faces south, which is way over there. Goat! Come here.
Try checking the diary again.
Listen, Elena, I'm the treasure hunter here, okay? I know what I'm doing. I'm a great treasure hunter. And lion. Which needs to face west. Which is with an O, because Spanish. West is oeste. There's your knowledge for today.
Bingo.
Giant tank. Voiced by that guy. Agent Elrond. Alright, trying to remember what happens next and if I need to stock up or if I get fucked and lose everything. I think I need to stock up because I think I then get fucked. I need to have some bullets ready. Scour the room, find everything we need before we go to the next area. Ooh, shinies. Grenades are shiny. No more bullets down here? Let's go upstairs. Alright. So, at this point, I think the pistol would be better than the Desert Eagle. If there are any pistols left. Oh, there's another shotgun. Really? Oh boy. Am I doing this next area with no bullets? I guess I am. Oh, cool. Alright. Fine. Not mad. Alright. Let's rock on through the hidden doorway that I forget where it was. There it is.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
Hey, that's a famous painting. Was it like King Henry? Wait, why would King Henry be down in the Spanish place?
Yeah, I wasn't going to say anything.
I think that's who it is, though. I think they used an incorrect painting. Or the Spaniard stole it. How about that?
Why would they steal it?
You know, this looks familiar.
To be douches. Oh, I don't need to look at the journal for this. I know what to do.
Wow. This looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, Take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am. Ah! I did not see that! Ah!
This is why he's not dead yet.
Okay, land of the dead. Here we go.
Some things never get old. Oh, Nate. Your imperfections make you perfect. Pretty sure I remember some bullshit coming up. Yup, I knew I smelled it. Well. Ah, the catacombs. Yeah, they just embrace it with each game more and more, so. The first game is a lovely taste, and then they just crank it up. Fantastic. Yep, give me that. There you go. Okay. This is the part that I'm not excited about doing with two bullets. Hi guys, bye guys. Hi guys, bye guys. There you are. So I'm semi-safe here until they come swarming. And shocker, I'm not safe anymore. Oh. Ah, shit! Too many enemies! Too many enemies! Eat a dick! Eat a dick! Ah, fuck. That's why, because there's no ledges you can hang on. Wow, we broke the game, you guys. Awesome. I'm just doomed. I'm doomed for success. I think the game knew that was a shit death.
Yeah, right.
Well, every other ledge you can grab onto. But for some reason, Nate can't hold on to slippery moss.
For some reason, no sense whatsoever.
You know, I can hold on to slippery moss.
You can't hold on to non-slippery.
Wow. Harsh words from the other side of the couch. Alright. Deep breath and hide. Oh look, 16 ammo instead of 2. Where's the shotgun guy?
Okay.
No, punch him. Take his gun. Kill everyone else with it. That's it. That's all it takes. That's all it takes. Ugh. Alright, let me get to the next checkpoint before I... before I hit the button like an idiot. Oh, right. I always think it that way. Which, I mean, it is, but first you have to do this. The question remains, how did they get down here? Does he have just that many mercenaries that he can just have them sprawl across the island? And they just don't report in where they are? We found a secret catacombs, boss. Oh yeah, this part. And now we can bring it back up to brutal. Beat this really quick. Okay.
Over here. Oh my god.
You're gonna beat it so quick.
He's over there.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't kill you. That time I did.
Okay.
Ow. Ooh, who's that alive? Ow. Okay. This is what I meant to do. Well, it's not quite what I meant to do. This is what I meant to do. Oh, now you're not gonna walk over there? Asshole. Why'd he kill me from... Don't ask questions. We don't want to ask questions. Just accept it. Move on.
He's over there. Get down.
Here we go. Okay.
There. That's the sound I wanted. I forgot the basic rule and I let someone sneak up on me last time. Oh, it's a laser guy. We like laser guys. Alright. I don't recall is... Yep, there's a second wave. Okay. Oh, he went away. That's a shotgun. That's not useful. Oh, hi there. You tried to get this sneak on me. I really want to show everyone this church, and I can't do that until you guys are dead. Where is he? Anyone see him? Bro, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Alright, it's time to play the pillar game with this guy. Whose pillar is better? Mine. Oh, shit. Oh, don't mind. Dude. Well, you've got invisible walls on your side. Alright. Now I think you're safe to run ahead like an idiot. Possibly. Still playing music, but I don't see or hear anyone. Oh, there they are. One guy. I really need to get behind pillar again. I have 6 bullets left.
Come on.
What are the chances I can get to this guy before he kills me? He's holding his gut. That's a good sign. Yeah. Wow. One shot. Okay. You told me to.
I told you to punch him, not to... whatever that was.
Well, that was an entire trip of wasted ammo. Oh, God. Just kill yourself, Rick. Up? Huh? Maybe? Yes, okay. Ugh. So every time I get to this church, I think I'm at my least favorite fight of the game. In fact, it's not. This is the first time you come into the church. You come here a total of 3 times, actually. It's a really cool church. Big old cathedral. You can see there's shit up there, which means you can probably guess I'm going to be parkouring. But yeah, the first time you come in here, it's actually not that terrible of a fight. This is it. What I just fought was the total of the enemies. Later when you come here, it's like 3 waves, and each wave has like 15 guys, and they've all got shotguns and big boy pistols, and there's no checkpoint. You have to do all 3 waves in one go, so. Desert Eagle or Pistol? Pistol. When you play a game, you get so engrossed in it, they don't pay attention to the music. Yes! I learned that in Crushing. Let's go ahead and look at the journal, since this is the only chance we have to look at it.
Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
But yeah, I learned that when I did my Crushing run-through, because I would be spending so much time hiding and not knowing when I could come out, that I very quickly picked up on, okay, music stops, you're safe. Or music starts, someone's about to shoot you. Run away. So, yeah, this game definitely helps you appreciate it and keep an ear out for it. So what it's telling me is I need to make both bells ring. And how else would Drake solve this problem? Hey, all right. Yeah! All right.
We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
He's over there! How did you know I was over here? Dick?
Ah, jeez, these guys are everywhere.
And they're wearing sunglasses, so you know they're highly trained mercenaries, not just regular mercenaries. Fun fact, this guy in this room killed me like 12 times, because he hides until you walk in, and then he just wanders around the corner and one-shots you. Not this one, there's another guy. Oh, yeah, that guy right there! Ooh, he's popping his face out for me. Alright! Not tonight, buddy. Ooh, he had pistol ammo.
He's over there.
Oh, fuck! Yeah! Yeah! Drake rides again. Oh, okay. More catacombs.
But technically it's just one catacomb.
Oh, we have a nerd on the couch.
You're a nerd.
Oh shit, I am a nerd.
You are on the couch.
Oh shit, I'm on the couch.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred.
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
It's not just Drake, god damn it! I'm telling you, this island is cursed.
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold.
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We're done. Yeah, I kill a lot of people. Roger.
Die camel! My dear Jello! Chillen!
Poor Eddie.
Remind me again why you almost feel bad for him. That superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose.
And
what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
This douchebag. If he's so smart that Sullivan knows that, then why doesn't he just go kill Sullivan?
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Oh, Navarro. Oh, Navarro. I always get confused about where I'm supposed to go here. Oh, it's this way. Don't.
It goes that way.
Don't look at me.
It goes that way.
No, I need you to jump. Ah! There we go. I'm Drake, the mercenary killer. Oh, fuck your shit up. Oh, that's not ammo, that's a light bulb. Hey, look, we're back outside. Fuck. What am I doing wrong here? Gas. Oh, there we go. Whew! Next chapter. Oh yeah. So it makes it look like you're supposed to go this way. But that's one door that Drake can't kick down. Unfortunately. So instead, I have to think like a treasure hunter, which means finding the most batshit ridiculous way to get there. I still love the fact that when you just jump on the ground, he's just got the babiest baby jump ever. But when you're parkouring around, he can fling himself 12 feet. That's how real parkour works. You okay, Connor?
No. He's having a time.
Having a time. Whoop. Oh, no. We have to drop in, I think. Oh, yeah, this part. You drop down and die. Told you. Fuck. It sucks because it's like conserve ammo, but at the same time, I can't conserve ammo. I could if I was good at the game. But I'm not. So, case in point. It's foggy down there. I can't see if he's... Well, all I'm left with my shotgun. Hey, fucker, are you gonna shoot me if I run up to that box? I earned that. I'm happy I get to see it on my screen too, since I'm playing on the computer. Or rather, I'm playing on the video feed on the computer. I am on the PS4, which, I mean, I guess you guys already know that because you've seen the PS4 menu. But I wanted to be able to keep an eye on my death counter too, so that's why I'm actually... Oh, you're still alive! Ooh, 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 douche, 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 douche. Alright, now he's dead. Yeah, we actually have all kinds of store items. I don't know how many points you have yet, probably not many. Oh, you guys should do a raffle, I keep forgetting, I have raffles. And LV, I think I made you a mod. You can try it anyway. Let's see if you're able to. If not, then I need to adjust your permissions. No? Oh. Shit.
Nate, you read me?
Oh, hey, there we go. That's good.
Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
All right, either that or I might not have been able to.
Down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
No, I'm keeping the shotgun. I think I need it for the part that's coming up. Okay. Let's see if I even have it turned on. That's a better question. Oh, I do. Okay. Wow, I made it for 5,000 too. Quick, everyone join. Get a shitload of points that do nothing except let you buy store items. Alright. Alright, okay. Well, there's a bunch of points for LV. let's see if I can remember how to give them away, because our friend Jack needs a few so he can play around with. There we go. Now you can redeem items too. I just forgot setting up the mod permissions on the back end. I do remember, I think, giving Shu and LV both mod privileges. I just need to actually turn them on the back end.
This guy's come from.
And that's how we say with shotgun. Alright. Now for some fun church parkour.
That's gotta be it.
I don't want your damn lemons! What am I supposed to do? to do with these?
I still haven't found a good time to actually use that, so I just figured I'd use it. I think I died more doing this than I did the fight below. If you look down below us, you can see all the guys that I killed 10 minutes earlier inside the church. Their bodies are still there. Pretty cool. Yep, so you just do redeem and then any of the words from the list. They all cost various amounts. You won't know the cost until you redeem it, but with 1,000 you can definitely do any one of them multiple times. They're inspirational. They're hilarious. They're me in a nutshell. Oh no, turn back around, Nate. Oh right, this is where I figured out the cool speedrunning trick. So it obviously wants you to go all the way around there, but if you're super pro, you can actually jump to that outcrop right there. Not that I'm super pro. I forget that one doesn't have any sound. But it's fine. Yeah, not all of them have sound. Some of them are just animated pop-ups. So this is actually a time puzzle, which is why it's not only a speedrunning technique to do what I'm doing now, but also makes the puzzle a little bit easier. Because if you don't get to the other key in time, the first one rises up and you have to go do it all over again. A perfect one to use when I do something cool. Like that! Alright. Timing is for fools. We don't care about timing here. Oh! Are you kidding me? That's where I'm gonna die doing this puzzle? Oh god. I spent a lot of time making those sound clips. I'm glad they're getting use. Otter's had enough, apparently. It's been very humid. The dog said the floor is cooler. Let's try this again. With less of the dying and more of the flying. This is some strong-ass stained glass, by the way. Strong-ass stained glass. That's fun to say. Normally there is a treasure hiding in this corner. But the obvious hint is, which one looks different from the others? This one.
Hello there.
Oh, you're right. Well, I need to record Cotter screaming. Which I'm pretty sure Zare has a video of it somewhere. Oh, I didn't increase my death count.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Goons! That word has a different meaning for Charlotte. I don't think anyone else here is part of the SA community. Hey!
Sullivan has escaped! Spread out! Find him!
So, we're gonna give myself, what, 3 chances on this? This is
such a baby.
What? No one wants to watch me die that many times, I'm sorry.
They all want to watch you die. Constantly.
That's just you. You want to watch me die. Oh fuck. But I might do good since I vaguely remember where everyone is. We'll see. So there's a guy shooting grenades at me. He can't hit me. There's another guy with a big boy pistol. He can't hit me. And everyone else is down there, and they eventually start coming toward the stairs. So it's kind of a matter of picking off the long range guys and not getting caught by the close range guys. Alright, that's the long range sniper guy. I need to get rid of the grenade. Well, and that's what I mean. Oh, how did you see me, you dick weasel? Alright.
You dumbass!
Thank you. You were the one who snuck around. So I know one more guy snuck up on me and killed me. Ah, there he is. That's the one who probably got me last time. Oh, no, it was probably this guy. Okay. Shit, I lost track of the other guy, though. Where'd he go? Where are you, Brotato? I'd like to shoot you. There you are. That's a headshot. Oh, and Charlotte, I heard your favorite Drake taunt today in the second game. Oh, are you kidding me? I got a headshot and he gave the kitty got wet line. And it made me happy. I forgot you could get it from headshots, too.
I'm sorry, I thought you were alone.
I tried it that way. It's not as much fun alone.
That's everyone down here. Cool. So here you come up. They spawn. You run all the way over here. And you pick them off again. Because these guys are all heavy duty, scary boys. Oh, there they are. Is he coming from above? Like I said, he wouldn't do. He sure did. Wow. What a cock mongler. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. Alright. I thought I could hang from the edge, but it's cool. Oh, he's coming. There he is. Oh, oh, fuck you. Alright. Guy up there, still there with the shotgun. See if we can cheap him. Boom. Actually do it? What? Maybe? Music says I did it. I'm still a little twitchy, but music says I did it. Yeah! Awesome.